Okay, today's video is really not about exercise at all. Not much, anyway. Today I'm going to ride my electric bike, which is right here. The motor is in that front hub. It's a 600 watt pinion motor with a pinion gear inside, drives the front wheel, so it's front wheel drive. And the batteries are back here in this backpack, and charge it through this connection. The charger at home, I've got at home, plugs right into the wall. And it's got a thumb throttle, just like a snowmobile or a four-wheeler. The range on it is about 20 miles. Depending on hills, you can also do a pedal assist when you're going uphill to make your battery last longer. So I'm going to take a nice easy ride through town, get on the River Mtn Loop Trail, which is paved. This bike isn't good for anything but pavement because the batteries make it so heavy. But the River Mtn Loop goes through the desert, and there's a reward at the end of the trail, which you'll see later. Okay, this is where I get on the River Mtn Loop Trail, and it goes down through Henderson, takes Lakeshore Drive, goes through the desert, down by the lake, comes back up behind Boulder City again. The whole loop is about 32 miles, I think. And as you can see, it's all blacktop, real low impact. And there's no motor vehicles allowed, nothing motorized. So all you see is people walking, hiking, a lot of bicycle riders, and even people on horseback once in a while. Anyway, let's get back on the ride. here is the reward part of the ride. This is the Railroad Pass Hotel Casino, and inside they have cheap ice cold beer, and that's where I'm going.